We're gonna do one called Even Trolls Love Rock and Roll. Yeah. Now one time I had this little band back home, a rock and roll band. And we was going to play this job one night, and it wasn't too far away, so we was walking. Well, we came up on this long, dark stretch of woods, had an old river running through it, and an old wooden bridge across the river. Just as I was about to step up on the bridge, out stepped the troll. The almighty troll. And he said, "Hey, looks like y'all going to play somewhere." And I said, "Yes, sir." 'Cause you always want to say yes to a troll. He said, "Now look, I hate to mess up you boys' job, but I sure could dig hearing y'all play a little bit." I said, "Man, we can't just plug up and play right here on the bridge." And the troll said, "Why?" And I go, "But the troll said, play." And that's what we did. Well, the wind was howling at the night, and the moon was covered up with clouds. I was walking across a bridge on a dirt road when I heard the troll growl. He said, "Don't you go walking across my bridge. I'm gonna make it tough on you. I'll give you swamp fever. You'll be wondering if you're you. Yeah, you know you got to pay the toll. Those even trolls of rock and roll." Guitar and showed you a lick. Well, since we never heard a troll play, we let him have it. And he goes like this right here. Guitar back,
and the troll goes, "Why?" Thank you all.